Sean, but I think that Jay might have something to ask you.